There are many myths about coolant that are commonly mistaken as true, but we're here to prove these myths wrong and help you save more of your equipment. I topped off my engine with a different coolant formulation. My cooling system will be okay. Mixing different coolant formulations can reduce corrosion protection and ultimately lead to corrosion problems. But it's not always possible to avoid mixing, especially when topping off. Engine manufacturers recommend mixing formulations by no more than 25%. If more than 25% of total top-off over the time of the coolant's life is necessary, it's recommended to flush the system and install new coolant. It's important to train your maintenance team about how different inhibitors in the formulation are used for protection and the issues dropout inhibitors could cause, including plugging or inadequate corrosion protection. Testing your coolant can help monitor changes in inhibitors. If coolant mixing has occurred and the test results indicate an issue, then maintenance recommendations will be provided on your sample report to help save your equipment. That's another coolant myth busted. Watch more videos in our series to see us prove common coolant myths wrong and help you save more of your equipment.